this ukhuwah? What are some of the blessings of this brotherhood? What does it achieve for us in this world and in the hereafter? Firstly, this ukhuwah allows us to reach the perfection of iman, the perfection of faith. In one hadith, the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "La yu'minu ahadukum hatta yuhibba li akhihi ma yuhibbu li nafsihi." None of you has perfected his iman until he loves for his brother what he loves for himself. So by loving for your brother what you love for yourself, you will perfect your iman. This is one of the blessings of ukhuwah. You will not be able to perfect your iman. Your iman will continually remain weak until you start loving for your brother what you love for yourself. Until you want him to achieve good just like you want to achieve good. Until you want to avert evil from him just like you want to avert evil from yourself. Do you know how the Sahaba implemented this hadith? Let me give you one instance, just one instance, to show you the iman of the Sahaba and how they perfected their brotherhood. Once a companion went to the market of the companion of the Prophet ﷺ went to the market to buy a horse, and he was with his servant. He saw a horse that he liked. He said, "How much is this?" The man said, "I'll sell it to you for 5 dinars. The Sahabi looked at it and he examined it, and he said, "No, I'll take it for 6. The man said, "Okay, if you want to play 6, go ahead." The Sahabi kept on looking at it and he said, "No, give it to me for 7. The man said, "If you want to take it for 7, be my guest." The Sahabi kept on going up, 8, 9, 10, until he reached 12. More than double the price that was offered to him. And then he said, "I'll take it for 12. And he took it for 12. His servant, after they left, said, "What are you doing? What are you doing? He was willing to sell it to you for 5. You took it all the way up to 12. He said, "I heard the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam say that none of you truly believes until he loves for his brother what he loves for himself. And had I been the owner of that horse, I would have loved that someone buy it for me from 12 dinars. Subhanallah. Subhanallah. We can only imagine this ukhuwah. There is no way we can reach it. We can only imagine the strength of that brotherhood, where a person will actually take the boost the price up, because he realizes that had he been on the other side of the counter, he would have liked that price. Only for the sake of Allah. And this is why the Sahaba were the best of all generations.